Home, 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 in what regard? Math is, for me, harder than physics, even though it's entailed within physics. The thing is, physics is the literal application of math. Physics is kind of where math becomes useful. Otherwise, it's a kind of pretty abstract world, which I have a great amount of respect for. But, basically, math is entailed within physics. Math exists in that realm too. And it's very necessary. And very fucking hard.